Transition can make or break a presentation. Instead of jumping from one slide to another, why not connect them with smooth and flowing effects? In today's tutorial, I will show you how to link your slides using transition effects in PowerPoint. Simple tricks that will instantly make your presentation look more creative and professional. Let's begin by taking a new slide. Right-click, go to Format Background, go to Gradient Fill, make it 3 gradient stops. Assign blue color for all the 3 gradient stops. Take a rounded rectangle from the Shapes tab and insert on the slide vertically. Click on the orange button to make it completely round. Go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline, Shape Fill, white color. Go to Insert tab, choose Icons and select any 6 and then click on Insert. Arrange the icons one below the other. Decrease the size as per your requirement. Either you can manually adjust the spacing or you can select all the icons together. Go to Graphics Format, choose Align and select Distribute Horizontally. Shape Fill Gray Color. Now draw a small round shape on the first icon. Go to Shape Outline, choose No Outline and Shape Fill Dark Blue Color. Right click, Send to Back. Click on the rounded rectangle, right click and choose Send to Back. Here you will observe the round shape behind the icon. Now select the icon, go to Shape Fill and choose white color. Duplicate the slide using Ctrl D. Give a gray color to the first icon. Now click on the round shape, drag it below and place behind the second icon. Now go to Shape Fill and select a white color. Duplicate this slide. Now give gray color to the second icon, click on round shape, drag below and place behind the third icon. In this way, we need to duplicate 3 more slides. Total 6 slides need to be prepared. You must be thinking, why I'm highlighting the color while duplicating the slides? Now this is because when we are linking from one icon to another, we will get to know in which slide we are. Even instead of icons, we can use numbers or alphabets as well. Once the 6 slides are done, go to first slide, select the icon, go to insert, choose link, select place in this document. Now click on slide 1 and then click OK. Select the second icon, go to link and slide 2. In this way, we need to link the remaining icons with its respective slides. Let's see by clicking on the slideshow. When I click on an icon, the round shape is seen behind the icon. But here I want the shape to move smoothly from one icon to another. So select all the slides together by holding the Shift key. Go to Transitions and select Morph. Now you will observe that how smoothly the round shape is moving from one icon to another. And you can see the icon changing to white color. I have filled the information in all the 6 slides as you can see here. Now let's see by clicking on the slideshow. When I click on an icon, it will show the respective slide. But I want the shapes and text to move seamlessly between slides, creating a connected and dynamic look. So decrease the size of the first slide, go to second slide, select the content, press Ctrl C to copy. Then go to the first slide and press Ctrl V to paste. Now drag the content at the bottom of the slide. Next, select and copy the content from the first slide, paste at the top of second slide so that a smooth transition will happen in between the slides. Now go to the third slide, copy the content and paste on the bottom of the second slide. Even we can change the position of the content as per our requirement. When we are presenting the slideshow, the text will appear from both the sides. In this way, fill up the content at the top and bottom. If you still have any confusion, then do one thing. Just go to one slide, copy the content, paste at the bottom of the previous slide. Then one more time, paste at the top of the next slide. I hope this is clear to you. To see the final results, I'm making few more changes. In the slide, I want to change the position of the feedback to the right side and in the first slide, the smiley towards the left side. And that's it. You have just learned how to link the slides with smooth transition in PowerPoint. Remember, every small skill you master today makes your presentation shine brighter tomorrow. Follow next slide with Asha Raje for quick and creative PowerPoint tutorials. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.